Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how I printed the wheels for my camera dolly. All you need is 608 bearing. And of course, for better cohesion, we will need the tires. Luckily, I had an old air chamber from my bicycle, and it fits perfectly.